Hello everyone, welcome to the class. Disculpa que no les había saludado. Estoy intentando ayudar a sus compañeros, but I think they're having problems para conectarse. But I appreciate your punctuality and I appreciate that you're here today with us in this class. Thank you very much and welcome. So remember, today is the last class we have in this module. Before, like, when we finish this class, right? Right after we finish this class, we're gonna go with the module number one of intermediate, right? So I need you to send all the paperwork that you have to send and all the things have to be ready in order to start probably, and I think this is probably when we're gonna start. Maybe we're gonna be starting May 29th, okay? So that should be the next date we start. If we don't start that date, maybe we're gonna start next week, but I don't think so. I think we only have to wait 1 week, okay? Only 1 week, and then we're starting again, so no problem about it. And remember, we have to have the platform complete. I'm gonna check again because some students were still trying, nothing happens. I don't know por qué les está dando tanto problema ahora. Dígame.
Entonces sí se va a hacer la encuesta de satisfacción hoy.
Correcto.
Pero yo no he recibido ningún mensaje, ni en WhatsApp, ni en el correo.
Vale, ya voy a ver cómo le ayudo. Ok.
Gracias.
Sí, porque igual yo no tengo.
Quedó grabada la clase ayer, mis.
La mía, sí.
Ah, bueno. El relajo de nosotros, no.
No, 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 porque como no tienen permiso, entonces creo que no les dejo. Deme un momento.